So we got Chippy and Mini Mac.
I don't know who either of those people are.
Yeah, Chippy's not from Rick. I don't think he's originally from here. Come on, Wampuck, start going for grabs.
Oh.
Oh, he got footstool.
Oh, if he did up smash, that might have just killed him.
I wouldn't.
This will be very bad for Wampuck.
Yeah, I saw that. More like the usual. Come on, get off Charizard. Get off Charizard.
But now is not the time to be on Charizard.
Up smash. And now he's gonna have to stay charged. Just a simple up smash or up.
Florida did come out.
Just up air him. Up air him.
Oh no. This might be a restart. Red and roll away.
Fix what? The echo?
No, not the echo. Oh, that's gonna happen because of the volume.
Okay.
You just have to turn that volume on. But they, I don't know if they hear it. As long as these don't go too much further, I just do not.
Okay. Yeah.
That's why I turned that volume on.
Pokemon Trainer!
Oh.
As long as they don't scream like a monkey like I do when I pop up.
Okay, going to Town City.
Please don't spam flare blitz or withdraw.
This stage is probably better for Pokemon Trainer than Fox, because Fox gets a lot of kills at the top. And it's harder to do that on Town City.
Why not go to Kalos instead?
Maybe he likes the closer horizontal blast zones. Like, that was not sure to kill on PS2.
This isn't looking much better than game. Hold on, let me mute this. Start taking. Shield option, but easy. Oh, this is looking like game one all over. Honestly, just use, try to find a way to get Fox off stage and just Ivysaur down. Okay, it's not a three stock. That's good. Oh, oh, okay. Come on, don't be like that, Slush. Hey, he's one strong kid.
Mission complete.